Tomorrow will mark 1 year since a Salem police officer was ambushed at a traffic stop, or as Michelle Pratt calls it, her survival anniversary. Fox 12's Brenna Kelly got the chance to talk with her about the past year and also her first night back on duty and what she's learned from the experience.
That incident happened in just seconds, and then it was over with.
Salem police officer Michelle Pratt recalls these moments last year from a traffic stop.
Before I even approached the window, I had already told myself that this is one of those stops I have to play heads up on.
After about a minute of talking with the driver, she knows something is wrong and seconds later is hit by gunfire before the driver speeds away, leaving the passenger behind.
I've learned that bad things happen to people and you don't have control over it, but what you do with that afterwards determines how you're going to come out of that bad situation.
Michelle was shot 4 times, but by some miracle didn't need surgery. Mental and emotional wounds would last much longer. Michelle's first night back to patrol full time wouldn't be until 7 months later, December 2nd. This photo was taken before that shift with her husband, Salem Police Sergeant Jake Pratt. He accompanied her that night.
That first traffic stop, I felt like a new recruit all over again. It wasn't an easy night, but it was a good night because I was finally back to patrol and doing what I like to do.
Michelle's gotten back into a routine since then. She's had time to reflect on that life-changing night.
I will spend the rest of my career trying to thank everybody for what they've done for me and my family. There was just an outpouring of love and support from the community, the department, family members, that is what got us through those months of recovery, and we couldn't have done it without them.
For Michelle, tomorrow won't just be a reminder of everything she's endured. She says May 14th will end much differently than last year. Tomorrow is reserved for rising up and moving forward with her entire squad in blue.
It's not just me and my husband who are still healing from this. They are healing from it too. And so we're all just trying to take care of each other during this time.
Brenna Kelly, Fox 12 Oregon.